Okay, got these sockets from Screwfix. They're quite nice, sort of shiny. Bear with those there. But look at this. What the fuck is going on there? Look. Doesn't matter how many times I try and turn it off. Nothing happens. It does not go off. What kind of broken shit have you sold me, Screwfix?